So I didn't, right, I was dancing. I was on the dance floor at Ciro's, and the place was packed. There was no room to dance. All I could do was like this with the crowd. You know, you didn't want to go against the crowd. And I heard somebody, hey, McGuire. So I kind of over in that direction. And there's a booth there, and about seven or eight guys sent to the booth. And this guy, Lou Adler, who's a record producer, I didn't know him from anybody else. He says, what are you doing? I said, I'm dancing. He said, well, are you singing? I said, no, I'm dancing. The birds are singing. He said, well, sit down. So I sat down. He said, would you like to be recording? I said, well, yeah, I'd love to be recording. So he introduced me to this guy who was 19 years old. His name was Phil Sloan. And 3 weeks later, we were in the studio recording. And we had a four-hour session. We did two songs. And the third song sounded like the first song. So Lou, the producer, said, let's do something else. And I had the words to this tune in my back pocket because Phil had written them on his notebook, and he tore them out and gave them to me. And so I smoothed out the wrinkles and hung it on a music stand. The musicians went through it two times, and on the third time, I said, let's go for it. Push the button. We recorded it in one take, and this was the song. How the eastern world, it is exploding. Violence flaring, bullets loading. You're old enough to kill, but not for voting. You don't believe in war, well, what's that gun you're toting? And even the Jordan River has bodies floating. And you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, saying you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. Well, I know you understand what I was trying to say. I know you feel the fears, I'm still feeling them today. When the button is pushed, there'll be no running away. There'll be no one to save with the world in a grave. Take a look around you, boy. It's about to scare you, boy. And you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, saying you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. My blood's so mad, just like coagulating. I'm standing here just contemplating. You can't twist the truth, it knows no regulation. And a handful of senators can't pass legislation, and marches alone will never bring integration. When human respect is disintegrating, all this whole crazy world is just too frustrating. And you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, and you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. Yeah, well, think of all the hate still living inside us. You know it's never too late to let love guide us. Yeah, we can leave here for a lifetime in space. And if we return, we'll find the same old place. All the pounding of the drums, the pride and disgrace. We can bury our dead and don't leave a trace. Hate our next door neighbor, but don't forget to say grace. And tell me over and over and over and over again, my friend, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. No, no, you don't believe we're still on the eve of destruction. When will we ever learn? When will we?